I have a background in geography, and at the moment I'm following a PhD in which we're using satellite data to look specifically at the environment and forestry health. So we really need people like you to come and help us in this really important field.